Coming up next, we get to this UFC middleweight division fight. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Silva is 8 years his senior. The rest of the numbers are nearly identical. And now for the particulars, we go inside the octagon where we find Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist making his professional debut.
Are you ready? You ready?
And we are underway. Blocks the shot. And there he swung with a haymaker. Opens with the left hand and lands flush. Just out of range with that left hook.
Nice.
Head kick attempt, gets blocked. Well, he leaned right into that hook shot, Joe, and that is certainly something that bears watching here moving forward. I know he's confident in his chin, but he's a sitting duck there walking right into the pocket to absorb that hook. Silva's head kick is blocked, so no damage inflicted there.
That one hurt.
Silva gets absolutely melted by that head kick. Oh, he lands a huge kick here.
Big straight punch. Nice leg kick.
Big left hand there inside.
Combinations.
Oh, he blocked that offense, Joe.
Lands a big right hand there. Hard straight punch. He's blocking almost all these shots. And he's looking for that left.
Going to the kick here, Joe. Right hand upstairs.
Yeah, we tagged him. He tagged him. He hurt him.
He's got him hurt here. Very nice leg kick for him there. Can't take too many of those.
Oh! Really missed with that right hand.
That one appeared to stun him.
He's hurt.
And now he lands a combination.
This could be it. To go.
Big knee to the body. An elbow.
Oh, big elbow.
Oh, big knee.
His knee. Back to his feet again. Amazing. Oh. Here's a takedown.
One sound for the end of round one. Oh, saved by the...
Okay, you ready? Round two.
All right, round two.
Now, starting off this round, you've got to think that the barrage that he endured in that last round is still affecting him. He's going to want to start this round.
Oh!
This could be it right here. Head kick!
Able to check the high kick. Throwing that jab yet again out of range. All right, so a swing and a miss there in large.
Oh, that one hurt him. He's trying to stay up. He is in big, big trouble. He is badly, badly hurt.
Punch is blocked. How about that chin? Looked like it did stun him a little bit.
Oh, he's hurt. He's hurt bad. Good defense there. Oh, he missed that kick.
Oh! Nice defense there. Huge block.
Man. You can tell that shot hurt him bad in the body. Really swung everything into that kick, but fell short.
So a much different approach for him here in this second round.
Oh! Hard hook.
He's got him hurt here.
Nice jab.
2 minutes now to go in round two. Oh!
And here's the end of the fight.
We go to... All right, straight ahead, a middleweight matchup between George St. Pierre and Dick. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. More than a decade separates these two fighters when it comes to the age, and they both possess the same height and a similar reach. All right, now with the official introductions, we go inside the octagon of Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a...
Are you ready? You ready?
All right, we are underway here at the Bell Center in Montreal, Quebec, Canada. Some of the best MMA fans in the world, certainly the loudest, and they have packed the building here tonight. St. Pierre's attempt there is blocked by the opponent.
He got tagged there.
Well, he walked into his opponent's range there and ate that hook. He was unprotected, unguarded.
Wow! He's definitely hurt. Huge uppercut misses.
He landed that punch flush.
This is crazy! Oh my goodness! A big shot to the head. Oh! He hurt him!
Unbelievable.
He's out, he's out!
That'll do it!
A huge barrage of strikes. He kept coming and finally...
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen,
coming up next, we get to this UFC middleweight division fight. Our tale of the tape for this.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Well, it's one of the loudest venues in all the mixed martial arts as we get underway here at the Bell Center in Montreal. Oh, tags him again with a flush left hand.
Nice shot. He's doing a really good job of timing his shots and landing a good series of strikes here.
GSP gets caught with that punch. Not the easiest guy in the world to hit, but he got caught there.
Wow! Wow. This could be it. Huge left hand.
A big left hand.
Hit him hard with that hook.
Huge hook there, Joe.
Big body shot. Body. Nasty combinations here.
His opponent lands that kick to the body, Joe, and he has shown an increased susceptibility to that strike here tonight.
Nice right hand.
Sound defensively blocks the shot.
He just whips that punch in.
Oh, he lands a huge kick to the body, Joe.
Nice jab.
Now they're both throwing with power.
Big straight punch. Oh, he's going for it here. Vicious left hand
is good.
Beautiful body shot there, too.
Connects there with the punch. How about that shin? Blocks the shot. Landed that one.
Nice combination.
And he lands a big right hand.
With the right hand. Hard straight punch.
Punch is blocked. Lands the jab.
Nice left hand.
Hard shots landing on both sides here.
Big kick to the liver. He is hurt bad. Oh, beautiful hook. He's trying to stay up. He is in big, big trouble.
The left hook hits home. Oh, straight right.
George St. Pierre really finding the range with that jab.
Both guys landing big shots.
He hurt him with that hook.
Oh, big left hook there.
Big body shot. Body. Vicious combinations.
Oh, and he tags him with the straight hand there. Beautifully done by GSP. And he connects with the punch there. 30 seconds now to go in the round.
He's doing a great job of timing these shots.
Oh, he lands another strike to the body here. He's really starting to connect, Joe, on a lot of these strikes to the midsection. GSP gets caught with that punch. His chin is...
Oh!
Huge right hand!
Big shot to the liver. He's stunned. He's hurt.
Oh!
And here's the end.
Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Coming up next, it's a featherweight matchup between Jose Aldo and Clay Guida. Our tale of the day for this.
Here we go, Fox One. You ready? You ready?
All right, we are getting underway here at Madison Square Garden in New York City.
Yeah.
right knee.
And there he swung with a haymaker.
Beautiful straight punch there by Guida. Oh, he blocked that offense, Joe. Edge of your seat action as expected so far. Aldo gets caught with that punch. He's got to figure out a way to get that guard higher, Joe.
He's doing a real good job of landing those punches.
Oh, snaps off the jab effectively yet again. Try to establish that jab.
Good shot.
High-level MMA defense there, able to avoid the punch. Nice job by Guida. That punch will work right through the guard. He blocks the punch. Lands a strike there. Oh, a lot of volume here. Good series of strikes there. Well, he got his head snapped back there, Joe. The straight punch lands flush to the head. And again, he's just not doing things defensively that you want to see. Move that upper body. Get that head off of the center line. Right now, he's just leaning right into his opponent's range. Oh, nice job staying busy. The offensive onslaught continues. There's the jab. There's another one. So the double jab is there by Guida.
Nice body shot.
Beautiful left hand. Oh, he lands a big left hand.
Nasty combinations here.
Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there.
Oh! Oh!
He's got him hurt here.
Vicious combinations.
Big
body
shot.
Shot there, too. Big
left
punch. He is getting off some huge punches here.
Big body shot.
Body.
Both guys landing with conviction now. Oh, huge shot there. Well, still plenty of time to go here in round one, but maybe to the surprise of his opponent, he has come out so aggressive here tonight. He has landed a ton of strikes here early and gotten off to a nice start. How about that chin?
Great job landing a series of punches.
Aldo gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up, Joe.
Wow. You can tell that shot hurt him bad in the body.
And now he lands a combination. The left hook hits home.
Beautiful
big body,
body shot.
Shot
there, too. He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
He's hurt. Big shot to the liver. He is stunned. So a strong 5 minutes down. All right, so there's the end of the round, and thankfully it came right then and there for him.
Starting off this round, you've got to think he's probably still hurt from that last round. He's going to want to move and avoid taking damage early.
Oh, lands another shot to the body, beautifully placed as he continues to punish his opponent's midsection here in this round. Well, most fighters can't keep up this type of aggression and pace, but you don't have to worry about this guy. He hasn't really showed any signs of slowing down tonight. Oh, how about the multiple strikes landing here? That is a serious offensive barrage. Nice. All right, so he continues to land strikes here, Joe, but just not doing a lot of damage because his cardio at this point has abandoned him a little bit.
Oh, big shot.
The 1-2 punch is true. Aldo's all sorts of bruised up on his body. That is going to hurt something fierce tomorrow. Well, you're playing with fire there. He left the body. Oh! Unbelievable.
Oh, he's going for it here.